Hey all, this is Pratiksha and I have Kadir Eke with me, the founder of Coinpedia FinTech News. Today we'll be discussing blockchain technology so far and what future does it hold.
Hello viewers, thank you Pratiksha for inviting me on Coinpedia podcast.
To begin with, let's talk about the traction or performance so far of blockchain technology. Blockchain technology is primarily considered for the finance models like database management of cryptocurrencies, which is still the major use case. Many institutions such as Visa, IBM, Walmart, Brookfield Asset Management and many other big companies have already adopted blockchain technology, securing their place in this changing ecosystem.
And to add on, very recently US Air Force has partnered with Flurry, a blockchain database platform, to build a blockchain-based communication system to protect against cyber attacks. Blockchain technology is generating significant interest across a wide range of industry in India as well. For example, Indian Election Commission has collaborated with the Indian Institute of Technology to develop a blockchain-based voting system. From these use cases, we can say that blockchain technology has opened door to multiple innovations enhancing transparency and efficiency.
But why is it so popular and spreading rapidly? And what is the future going to look like? Because despite being a decentralized network, it is not in control of any individual or group of persons.
You are right, Pratiksha. But since it is an advanced database system and the world runs on database, it can have a huge and core impact on our domestic and international usage. Blockchain is a type of technology that records transactions to a digital ledger where they cannot be changed or altered. This technology uses smart contract applications where it is ensured that all parties in the agreement do what they are supposed to do. Smart contracts ensure you get paid once you deliver the deal. Plus, if the other party backs out on short notice, your goods and services are returned to you.
Very much true, sir. Financial data is a crucial thing for any organization, and this is where the blockchain comes in. But what are smart contracts?
Let me explain to you with an example. Consider the purchase of a chocolate bar from a vending machine or coin-operated machine. A buyer deposits the coin and selects the chocolate of his choice by pressing the button. The button with the selected chocolate bar slot activates the lever in the machine to push out the chocolate, and the transaction occurs without the need of a cashier. Smart contracts work similarly. Hence, we can say that smart contracts are self-executing contracts containing the terms and conditions of an agreement among participants.
This sounds interesting. With blockchain, we can say that it is easy to manage the uniform recording of data across an organization, leading to more transparency.
Today, blockchain is most talked about technology in a social gathering or official meetings in the business space. As we continue to evolve our relationship with the technology and privacy, we can see the role of blockchain technology is revolutionizing the traditional system.
The way blockchain technology is rapidly growing, this technology is certainly poised to take over the way we work today.
Exactly. Can you imagine a business where all traded assets are linked to blockchain technology? You could buy and sell mansion located on other side of the world in fraction of a second.
Whoa, that sounds interesting. And guess that's how the future of blockchain technology looks like. Blockchain works by verifying and recording transaction data in a permanent way on a single, secure digital ledger shared by trusted counterparties. And it's verifiable, hence, every entry made is approved and recorded, preventing the fraudulent activities.
To sum it up, the future of blockchain technology lies in providing services that are much faster, cheaper, and more secure, that is, establishing cross-border payment methods for all business types.
Thank you, Kadir sir, for joining us today and simplifying blockchain technology.
Thank you all viewers and Pratiksha for having me here. Hope today's discussion has helped you to understand more about the topic.
Definitely, sir. It was a pleasure to have you with us today. With this, it's time to conclude this episode of Blockchain and its Future. If you have any queries, do drop your questions below and stay tuned for more such insightful topics to be discussed ahead.